guys, how's it going? This is a quick review of the JHTC NP550 battery packs. That's a two-pack plus charger. Basically, they're used for like studio lights, LCDs, stuff like that, which basically fits everything I have here. I got the studio light up there. I got two of those and the LCD on my rig that I've never actually had a battery for, so I figured I would pick them up and maybe mod one of them. They have the, what was they called, the 18650 cells. I might crack one open, and I have a whole box full of them, brand new ones. I'll stack them and double the capacity. You know, the BMS won't know the difference. It'll just be really long, and I'll have to make a lid for it, but that's, you know, that's what mods are for. Anyway, let's unbox this thing and see if it actually works. This was the cheapest one I could find at $29.99 for two batteries plus a charger. So it's a good deal. All right, what do we got here? I'm guessing this is the charger. USB cable, some instructions, user manual. Don't care for that. I have a decent charger. Let's have some of that. There you go. Ooh, slow. Yeah, it looks nice. Solid. It's not chintzy plastic. It's thick plastic. And their batteries. These are definitely 18650. So what I do is I'll take a knife and tap it all the way around, and what it'll do is it'll open it up nice and smooth, and without obviously digging into the battery. And then what I'll do is I will take other 18650s and glue them on top of each other until you get about maybe that high, and then bridge them all in parallel. That will triple the capacity of these things. I mean, you can buy them long like that, but they're pretty expensive, so I'll do it myself. Anything to save a buck when it comes to YouTube. And I'm sure my lighting will thank me for it, because it's probably goes through a lot. Cool. Alright, does it do anything when you plug it onto this with a power source? It does not. Alright, since this does run USB... This USB cable is very short, by the way. See what I can get set up here. This is the older style USB. It's not USB-C, so I already have one plugged in here that I use to charge my camera for my e-bike. But as you can see, it's got a decent backlight. Nice and bright. Let's see the state of charge in these things. Wow. They're totally flat. Oh, that's not good. Well, I got one bar on each one of them. We'll see if they, like, problem with these, with the BMS inside of them. I'm hoping they're not lithium ion. Oh, hoping they're light bulb 4, because they'll have a better chance of getting full capacity. But if these have been sitting too long in the factory, these will not work properly. I might end up taking them apart. I'm definitely not going to send the bag at $29. We'll see what happens. Well, that took about 24 hours. You might speed it up, charging them fully if you use a 4-amp charger, plug it in the wall. But I was doing it off the computer. It is what it is. When it's finished, it will turn. Well, it won't. You know, the blue light will go out. It is what you see there. These are the devices we're going to try them on. I've had these for years and never had batteries for them. My little monitor there and the newer LCD panel there. We're actually going to drop one on the CD panel right now. Let's make note of the time. It's 2:54. I'll drop one on here real quick. And I want to see how long the battery lasts at a full charge before and after I mod it. And there we go. It's 3:17 and we are at Hat Bars, which is doing pretty good. Add 3:53 and just shut off. It's still warm. I think that's good enough. I mean, you can use two batteries, but I'd probably get about maybe 3 or 4 videos out of it before I have to charge it. So I'm happy with that battery. It is warm. So it gave its all. Let's see how well it charges. Yep. It's going to be pretty good. Good deal for $29. Well, there goes. There you go. There's a full review of something that actually puts a load on the battery. I was going to try this monitor, but it probably the last couple of days with that thing. So anyway, take it easy, guys.